Hello, so today I will be doing the unboxing for JBL Endurance Dive earphone that I bought especially for the time when I am swimming. Since these are waterproof earphones, I want to test it. How are they, what is their feel, and can they be really used while swimming. So based on the reviews, I have come across around two earphones. One is the JBL and another one was from Sony. Both costed around 5,000. So let us go ahead and do the unboxing for the JBL Endurance Dive earphone and see how it is. So I have ordered this from the Amazon and it costed around 4,750. This is the packaging delivered by the Amazon. Nowadays they don't mention the price just to avoid any misplace of the item. Well, let's see. There were other earphones also which were recommended for the swimming, but they are like more than 13,000 to begin with. So I am not looking into any high end earphone. I am looking for typically like a budget earphone which I can use for my triathlon training also. But the most important thing that I need is to use it when I am swimming, since at that time you are mostly alone and you need some good quality earphone which can be used while you are swimming. So this is the package. I have ordered in the blue color. It is mentioned here, never hurt, never fall out. So let me take out the earphone and show you how it is. It comes like in a box which is like a book. You can open it with a slide. Oi, maybe in the wrong side. Yes, this is the packaging they have been providing with it. So according to packaging, I hope the earphones are good and their audio quality will also be good. Yes, this is the silicon pouch that they have provided to keep the earphone, and inside this pouch, let me see, this is a power cable and two pair of earphone extra just in case your ear size is different than normal. And this is the earphone by the JBL, blue color, very lightweight, and the texture and the quality is good. Let me put on this and check how it is when, like, how they goes on my ear. So it is clearly mentioned this one is the right and this one is the left. So the best way to put these are, first you have to insert it into your ear and then pull them upward so they lock in and it will not fall out. Yes, and there are no buttons on it, so just some gesture movement for the volume and for the skipping or going to the previous song. Let me show you this earphone from the near. Okay guys, let me use this earphone and then I will let you know how it is. For the time being, we will again go into the packaging. So this is the manual they have provided along with the earphone. And Oh, so one thing they've mentioned is Bluetooth does not work underwater and you can enjoy MP3 music up to 30 minutes. So you can't wear it and swim for more than 30 minutes. It is better to use it just for like a Bluetooth headset. It is not good for swimming because like if I need to swim, I will be swimming more than 1 hour.
Ha.
So most probably I will not be using this earphone. I will have to look into another headphone. It is clearly mentioned like we can't use it for more than 30 minutes.